Hi everyone, welcome to Alpha Media UG. And in case you're looking for a way on how you can change your Facebook profile URL, then in this video, I'm going to show you how you can change your Facebook profile link from having digits to having a customized username. So that's what I'll be taking you through. And in case you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe, turn on the notification bell in case it's your first time. And before you proceed, you have to ensure that your Facebook app is up to date. So I'm going to be using the Facebook app. So what you're going to do is, you're going to open your Facebook app. Then you log into the account that you would like to change its profile URL. Then you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So from there, you scroll down and select settings and privacy. Then you select settings. So under settings, you go to account center, then select see more in account center. So that's what you're going to click. So from here, you select your profile, because usually it shows all the profiles that are linked to your Facebook account. Then you still go ahead and select the Facebook profile. Now from here, you will see name, username, profile picture and avatar. So you're going to select the second option, username. So from here now you can edit your username. You enter the one that you'd like to use. So but what you have to note is that sometimes the username that you enter is already used by another person, and in that case it will show that username is not available. So you have to modify your username. Either you add some digits ahead, then you click done. After that is confirmed. So from there now you can go back to your Facebook profile to ensure that the changes have been made. So you go back to the home page of Facebook and then you click on the three dash menu on the top right corner. Then select see your profile. Then from there you click on the three dots next to edit profile. And then you scroll down to your profile link and you will be able to see that the profile URL has been changed. So I hope this video helps you. Don't forget to share and you can check these other videos that might be of help.